Victoria Legrand from Baltimore, Maryland, Beach House.
Alex Kelly, Baltimore, Maryland, Beach House.
Good.
Thank you.
We're performing auditory.
We're performing music on a 33 show tour throughout North America and Canada.
And how's that going so far?
Awesome.
Third show. Awesome.
What do you think about Pitchfork?
Fine.
Good. Yeah, they're it's just sad they can't. It's sad that they don't can't give every band
as
good ratings, because they give a lot of really good bands not good ratings. But they are it's cool that people care about music on the internet.
I think Pitchfork does a great job, and I think they have a lot of people all over the place, like, covering. It's kind of an amazing thing. It's, like, just everywhere. Wide range.
Thank you.
This place is awesome.
All we've seen is this venue, and it seems pretty cool.
But you know how it is when you tour? It's like you see one place and you just get one idea and it just expands. And it's like, so I think right now, I think that all of Birmingham is like the Bottletree. It's like an Airbus with like velour furniture. It's like Birmingham is just mustard velour.
Thank you.
I had a friend that I knew in college, and then I went to theater school in Paris, France, and I'd been doing music, and I decided that I didn't want to do that anymore because I'd been doing it for a really long time, performing all that stuff, and creatively it wasn't fulfilling something inside of me. And I had a friend in college that I'd been doing music with, like a project that I'd been working on. And I decided that I would come back to the United States because I couldn't afford to live in Europe anymore. And I would find someplace in the United States where I could start doing music. And he happened to live in Baltimore and was from Baltimore. So I pretty much like came home from Paris in the summer. And then I like spent some time in Baltimore and decided to move there very quickly. And then I was introduced to Alex through this friend. And that is how we got to know each other.
And how long have you all been playing together?
3.5 years, 4 years. But like Beach House has only been like 3 years. Yeah.
Down by our side, let's take birth.
Thank you all.